Did you hear me? Look at it!
This must be Clay Cox's knife. A fine blade. No wonder he wants it back.
It's an inch! Get it!
I cannot enter.
Have you found Oswald?
Not yet, sir. I need more information first.
All right. What do you want to know?
Where was your friend the last time you saw him?
He went down by the canal. He didn't want to go to the hospital. I think he went to the sewers on purpose. So I couldn't go after him.
I have all the information I need for now. If I find anything out about your friend, I'll let you know as soon as I can.
Thank you, Dr. Reid.
touch me with your disgusting hands!
What happened? Who are you?
It's all right, sir. You're safe now.
Oh, a fellow Englishman. Thank you, sir. For a moment, I thought those bloody heathens would kill me.
What are you doing here? This place is not safe.
Yeah, it's a cesspool, but it's mine. I came to collect some overdue rent, but those who still live here have gone completely bonkers.
You're very lucky to be alive.
Yeah, filthy immigrants. Fucking savages, every one of them. And now with this bloody fever, they're just animals.
You can find safety of sorts in Whitechapel. If you're quick and cautious, you'll be able to avoid the savages.
Good.